fire ropes for them to use. We have another day, we fail sometimes. And that concludes tomorrow. So if you, can remind those of you that family members are in.
Glorious is the Lord in majesty. Glorious in power. Somebody's calling my name. Oh, my Lord, what shall I do? Hush, hush, somebody's calling my name. Hush, somebody's calling my name. Hush, hush, somebody's calling my name. Oh, my Lord, what shall I do?
No!
About 150 years, so they're used to it by now. Whatever we do, they know what we do again. The situation here has its advantages and disadvantages, obviously. It's nice and quiet to walk on. And it's nice and cool in here, right? You just had a concert in the fitness center, or a steam room or something. Thank you so much for coming. You can carry in your weight smiths at the door and attendant can pick them up. We'll see to it that you get a copy of the right diet and pick that back up during tomorrow. We do hope that you've been able to enjoy a little something we shared with you. We often boast, well not often, but occasionally we boast of getting as many kinds of music before our students as we can. As much a variety as they can possibly see is what I intend to get them to see. I hope as each graduates, they can say that I've sung that kind. Well, yeah, I've sung that kind. Yeah, I've had a little bit of this. I hope they've had just about all of it, one time or another, before it's through. That's our intention. And we got a pretty good smattering of that tonight. We covered several historical periods, several styles, and we had a very patient, kind audience. Thank you so much for your patience and your joy. Good night to you after this song.
Where did you?
approach, but I'm personally, that's what you need.